What's going on, Queen Sparkles 21? One of the first folks in the room. It's private, what's private? Beautar J, what's going on? I think I said that wrong. Mikey B, the name, what's happening? Riddles underscore J7, always in the place. Miss McKenna, always in the place. Appreciate y'all. What's going on, what's going on, what's going on? All right, we feeling up. Represent where you from as you enter the room. Represent where you from. Nidra! What up, mama? Mila Jones. 112. What's going on? Yeah. It's a beautiful day. Wait, that's a whole other song. True Gent of NY, what's poppin', Pimmin? Yeah. Dig decided to floss on me today. Not only is it a Kobe jersey, it's a signed Kobe jersey.
Rookie jersey.
Signed rookie.
Rest in power, Kobe. Black Mamba out.
Rest in power, Kobe. Rest in power, yes indeed. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Artist Lounge Unplugged. I am Neo, that person flexing with the jersey. That is Big Tigger. And we're gonna do some things. So listen, we have a very special.
Anyway, we got a great show on the way. He broke the microphone.
You broke the damn. Anyway. All right, as I was saying, yes, we have a very, very lovely show today. We have a very special guest that's going to jump in later on.
Who let these fools on Instagram? Anyway, Kiana today is pulling up on us today.
Yes, indeed.
We got some good music, some good soul. Shout out to my Korea gang, Club Risk It All, Team Regulars, y'all know what it is, pull up on the TIG. Neo's in here. Sir. Everyone loves the video. Is there an official skate challenge?
I guess so, yeah. Yeah, let's make it one. No, listen, so I didn't, like, officially make a skate challenge, but it was a couple cats that decided to make a video of themselves skating to it, and a couple cats that felt like they could do something better, so they made one, and it became a thing. So, yeah, if you skate well, okay, because, you know, where we live now, supposed to get on there just doing any old thing and call it something. If you skate well, yeah, make a video of yourself doing something to you to love joint. Yeah, because those are coming out really, really dope. I'm appreciating those. Shout out to everybody on Loom. Shout out to my Loom family. Shout out to everybody submitting their remixes to you to love. Please know and understand that I am listening to all of them, which is why this is taking so long, because there's a lot of them. But I'm listening to all of them, all right? I'm giving every one of them their proper time so that I can really listen to it and really hear what it is y'all decided to do. Some of them are really good, but I'm going to be honest. Some of y'all just put anything on there, and I don't like that, okay? Take it serious. It's a serious thing. Take it serious. If you're going to do it, go ahead and do it. If you're not going to take it serious, then don't even bother, all right? But shout out to everybody that's on there doing something positive with it, doing something real with it. Shout out to Loom. Yeah. All right.
What? Another question.
He's about to say something.
Where the album at?
Where my drink at? Where the album at? Album is coming. The first part of solving a problem is admitting you have a problem. I don't have a problem. All right, we're going to sing in a minute. Who's that? Ashworth, Texas. Yeah, we're going to sing in a minute. Give me a second. I have to get the sillies out first. See? You must have just started watching this. I have to get the sillies out so that I can sing and it sound good. Because if I leave the sillies in, it ain't going to sound good. Let me get that off me. Yes, album is coming soon. So listen, I've been, to anybody in here that doesn't know, there's an app called Loom, L-U-M. It is a music streaming/social media app. And I did a contest on there for the remix to You to Love. I told everybody on there to submit a remix to You to Love. I'm going to be picking the remixes real soon, so you're going to be hearing those real soon. There will be an official remix. There will be several official Loom remixes, so be checking for those very, very soon. All right, we in the game. Here we are. I have to give him props while he's not in the room. This show would not run as smoothly as it does if not for that guy. Because were it left up to me, we'd be late every Sunday. And yeah, might not be that exciting. All right, here we go.
You ready?
I'm ready. Oh, goddamn. Woo! You
must want. Wait, is this too strong for you?
Win. Let it begin. What are we doing? Any special requests? Oh. Let me get that right. Yeah. Hey, all right. What are we doing? Yeah.
Big ticker.
It's one of my personal favorites. Shout out to each and every lady on here that knows for a fact that she is one in a million. You know who you are. Let's go. Hey, well, call me Mr. Been There, Done That. Top model chick to your everyday hood rap. Less than all, but more than a few. But I never met one like you. Hey, come on. I've been all over the world. I done a little bit of everything, little bit of everywhere, with a little bit of everyone. But all the girls I've been with, things I've seen, it takes much to impress. But showing up your glow, it makes you so stand out from all the rest, baby. Hey! So one thing as for certain, say, whatever you do is working. Other girls don't matter, in your presence can't do what you do. See, there's a million girls around, but I don't see no one but you. And girl, you're so one in a million. Hey. Baby, you're the best I ever had. Hey. Come on. And I'm certain that. Hey. Let's go. One in a million. Oh, this is a long one. All right, you don't tell me that before it started. All right, cool. Don't know how to end, but that independent thing, I'm with it. All we do is win, baby. Hey, so baby, one thing is for certain. See, whatever you do is working. Other girls don't matter in your presence. Can't do what you do. See, there's a million girls around. I don't see no one but you, baby. Hey! Certain you are, baby, you're the best I ever had. And I'm certain that, baby, you're one in a million. Baby, and I'm certain that Simon girl, hey, only one in the world. She's one of a kind, and she mine. Ooh, all that I can think about is what this thing could be. To the future, baby, to the baby of one of a kind. That means that you're the only one for me. The only one for me. Baby, I just want you. Oh, hey, so you are. Baby, you're the best I ever had. And I'm certain that, hey, not as better than this. One in a million. Ooh. Hey, to the best I ever had. Baby, and I'm certain that.
Nier. Give it up for Nier. Nier. Nier.
Nier.
Thank you very much. Okay, all right. Thank you. I get it. They liked it. Thank you.
You ready?
I'm ready. You ready? Where we at? Hey. Y'all good?
Hey.
Everybody good?
Yeah, we ready?
We good. What we doing?
Let's go there.
Well, let's go look.
All right, well, let's stop playing.
Ah!
Oh.
There's something about, just something about the way she moves. I can't figure it out. There's something about her. Hey, say, ooh, there's something about kind of woman that wants you but don't need you. Hey, I can't figure it out. There's something about her. I said, cause she wild like a boss, tall like a boss, manicure nails, to the pedicure bra. Yeah. She fly down for a little leave. Hey! And she move like a boss, do what a boss do. She got me thinking about getting involved. See, that's the kind of girl I need.
Y'all know the word?
She got her own thing. That's why I love her. This independent. Hey. Spend a little time, baby. Hey. Now that she got her own thing, yeah, yeah. That's why I love that girl. Hey, oh, Miss Independent. Oh, of everything to say, don't worry, I got it. Hey, and everything she got, best believe she bought it. Whoa, she gon' steal my heart, ain't no doubt about it. Girl, you're everything I need. Said you're everything I need. Hey, Miss Independent, where you at? Hey. Oh, spend a little time. Hey, she got. See, that's why I love that girl. Thank you very much.
I saw some really good requests going on the screen. Some really, really
as
nice requests. There's some songs that I've been thinking about that we haven't been able to do yet, and I'm going to make sure,
Neo
gets to them in a week or two.
How about that? He be abusing the echo. Like, he be using it on stuff he don't even need it for.
Neo!
Okay, with that, we'll be like, hey, Tig, what you want for breakfast? Eggs. Nobody asked you. Just abusing the damn. All right. Where we at? What we doing? Thank you for everybody that is tuned in. I appreciate y'all rolling up on us. We turning this into an every other Sunday thing because I'm going to be completely honest with y'all. The songs, I'm running out of songs to sing. So we be spacing it out a little bit, so that song's gonna be like, didn't he sing that last song? Yeah. So, I got some other stuff that I'm getting. What is called TV tracks too. Part of the list, Nidra, I see you. That's Nidra, actual part of the list. I love that song. I gotta find a TV track to it, otherwise I'm gonna be singing along to myself, and I don't like doing it. I want to be able to sing it, for real singing. True Gentleman Y asked for Don't Make Him Like You. All right, that's another good one. I gotta get it. Matter of fact, any song that y'all want to hear me sing on here, not next Sunday, but the next coming Sunday, put it in the comments, and I'm gonna go find those TV tracks so that we can do it the right way, all right? I miss this. Tig, I miss performing, I really do. miss it. I miss the roar of the crowd. And okay, want to, but I can't. I love the way.
No.
I'm sorry. I wasn't prepared. That was my fault. Let's do it again.
My God.
Big tickets.
Hey. Yeah. Hey. All again. Come on now. Want to, but I can't. I love the way you feel. That got me stuck. It's in my fantasy and what is real. I need it when I want it. I want it when I don't. I tell myself I'll stop every day, knowing that I'm wrong. I got a problem and I, hey, said even if I did, I don't know if I would quit, but I doubt it. And I know this much is true. Baby, you have become said I'm so strong out on you. I can barely move, but I like it. Said and it's all because of you. Hey, come on. All because of you. Put your hands together. Hey. Now see, when I decide to bask in it is when you cut it off. You cut it off. Nope, now the moment is passed. It's over. I don't like you. Not all the time. All right. Ladies and gents and ladies, I see you, Denny Diamonds. I see you. Feel so good. You were supposed to be here last Sunday when I sang that. You got to start tuning in a little more.
Everyone loves the life. That is happening. We need that to
happen. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's one of my personal favorites.
I need that to happen.
You know what? We're going to do an all album cuts show. Like a show based entirely on the cuts that wasn't singles. That was people's favorites, like Your Mirrors and yeah, Say It's. And it's a few of them. It's a few of them on that list.
Wait, I got another suggestion.
What you got?
Can we do like an all baby making music version edition? Like you got some. Honestly,
no, that's stupid.
No, that's stupid.
But what we can do though is an all baby making music. That's a great idea. I'm glad I just thought of that. See, what the hell do you be talking? If not for me, y'all. If not.
Artist okay. Lounge Unplugged.
Hey. Oh damn.
Big.
How do you get Neil to sing more songs than he planned to? Put a drink in his hand.
Let's go now.
Maybe this decision was a mistake. Probably don't care what I have to say. But it's been heavy on my mind for months now. Guess I'm trying to clear some mental space. Let's go.
I would love to talk to you in person, but I understand why that can't be. Maybe I'll leave you alone for good, I promise. Yeah, you answer this one question for me. I just
I miss it, damn it. Somebody on here that's like real, real smart. Fix the COVID thing so we can do concerts again. Like one of y'all smart. Somebody smart. It's a smart person. It's a person on here that got a real smart friend. Tell him or her to fix the COVID thing so that we can do like for real shows again. Please, quick. All right, hey, Kiana. I got ice in my mouth. This is ghetto as hell. Kiana, where you at? We looking for our special guest. Amadeus, what's poppin', pimpin'? Good to see you, man.
All right.
Kiana, where she at? Where she at?
Let's get this thing clear. We
gonna bring our special guest in.
Coming out loud.
Bars. What up, Corey?
He be hating on my bars.
For ample and proper reason, yeah. Okay, we are looking for our special guest. Kiana, come on in. We're looking for you. Scott Black, where it's at? Toya, what up? Hello, Chagas, what's poppin'?
Let me see, where she at? I don't see her IG.
Uh-oh. See, this is when the slightly unprofessionalism of us comes out, because normally what would happen is someone would ad lib, you know, like kind of keep things going so that shit don't get boring. As we look for her.
Yeah. Okay.
Bam. Wait a minute. Is it,
no.
That wasn't.
Where you at? Oh, she is in it. Hold on. I see it.
Are you sure?
I see it, but I don't see it.
Is that?
No, I saw her name. No, right there. Her name just popped up.
You broke it.
Chill out.
It's broke.
It should be.
It's broke. It ain't broke.
Here we go.
Say hello.
Waiting, connecting. Bang!
Hello there. Oh my God.
How are you?
I'm freaking out now. Literally freaking out.
Why would you freak out? You're supposed to have a good time. Hi, how are you?
I'm freaking out in a good way. Hi.
What up, though?
We are only somewhat sober, so this has to be fun. This can't be taken too seriously.
Yeah. I'm like, wow. I'm like, wow. I don't think you understand. Like, I am obsessed with you. I grew up listening to the reason that I vocal produce my shit. You're one of the reasons I sing. I had to do runs. Like, I'm a huge fan.
That. Thank you for that. I appreciate that. It's never not weird.
Get old?
No. It never gets old. I'm always like, thank you. I don't know. I genuinely appreciate it. I genuinely do. It's just I'm just not good at taking compliments, I guess. That's kind of always been me.
He's so listen, kind of a humble dude.
But own it.
Okay, well, all right. Well, just anyway, for the people on here who may not know who you are, what you do, where you from, hold on, run it down.
My name's Kim. Hi, you guys. R&B singer. I am 23. And
Where's your phone?
Is it better now?
Yep, let's try to allow you to reintroduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Kiana. I'm from Phoenix, and I'm an R&B singer. I don't have a new class with you, though.
I am very familiar with some of your songs. I know how the X came out and you put everybody on notice you wasn't trying to be an X.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks.
There's a song I just played for him.
Yeah.
That he's a little upset about.
Okay, so it's you and
Ari Lennox.
Ari Lennox.
It's called Chocolate.
A single?
Is that what?
Is that a single?
That's no. Why he's angry.
Oh, yeah. You want it to be a single?
Yes.
You know,
that needs to be a single, for real, for real.
I mean, tell the people to stream it more, and then maybe it'll be a single.
How about that?
Okay. Say no more. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Stream the goddamn song.
There's a song called Chocolate with Ari Lennox and Kiana here, and it's something special. Don't take my word for it. Is it available everywhere that music is downloaded and streamed and whatnot?
It is.
Available where music, everywhere music is downloaded and streamed and whatnot.
Please go.
It's called Chocolate. Shit's nuts. Shit's nuts. For real.
Thank you.
I don't blow smoke when it comes to music. You know me. Like, if it's not good, I'm going to just be quiet if nothing else. Like, yeah, you did a song.
Damn, that would have crushed my whole. I would have quit music if that happened.
No, but see, I'm saying that's not the case with you. Like, your music is actually dope. Like, I'm telling people to listen to it. It's crazy. How long have you been doing this?
I started singing since the day I can remember. Literally, when I learned my ABCs, I just never shut the fuck up. And then when I was like 14, is when I really started working in the industry, and I moved to LA when I was 16.
Mm. Okay. Lots of people might not understand your vibe yet. They're getting acclimated with your sound and your talents.
You learn acclimated 2 hours before we
What started. Would you do? Well, how would you... If I was trying to explain to somebody, you know, any of these 2,000 people, your brand, your style of music, what would you say?
What'd you say?
And I said that was a good question. He went all the way around the world to get to the question, but it was a very good question.
Shut up,
is it? It is a good question. I would say that I'm just an artist that is very open, very honest, very vulnerable. I try to create a safe space for Black and Brown women to listen to my music and be honest with themselves and their feelings in any regard, with when it comes to depression, anxiety, or sex, like anything in between those two things. Just being really honest and vulnerable and showing that vulnerability can be a strength.
Sometimes they all go together, depression.
Yeah, that's so true. That is so true.
Okay. Two more quick things. Are you singing for us this evening? Are you singing?
I would love to sing for you guys.
Okay. There's a song called, is it Me and You?
Mm-mm.
Nope, not that song? Okay, good. And then there's a song, I know there's a song, I play as Mess Up Too. And then there's a song that I absolutely know is yours called Forfeit.
Yes. I'm going to do that one.
That's the song you're going to perform?
Oh, well, shit. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Ladies and gentlemen, now performing live in the Artist Lounge Unplugged. She is internationally known, loved, and is here to rock for you. Give it up for Miss Kiana Lede with Forfeit.
Wow, I need that intro all the time.
Listen, I can make it happen.
Let's make sure that this level is good. Can you hear it?
Ladies and gentlemen, I see some people saying, wait a minute, what song was that? That was Forfeit. You have somebody else on that song with you.
Lucky Day.
Woo!
Much respect.
That is a sexy song, and you cuss a lot, which makes me like it even more.
Thank you. Yeah, I appreciate
it. He appreciates a good curse word. Yes, he does.
We're going to get along.
Listen, let everybody know where they can follow you, where they can find the music, the whole nine. Let us know. Run yourself down.
Yeah. Everything is at Kiana Lede. All my music. I just came out with my debut album in April, so still writing that out and hopefully going to perform those live soon.
What's the name of the album?
Back up. Sorry?
What's the name of the album?
Kiki. And it's streaming everywhere.
Okay,
wait, who is Kiki?
That's me.
Is that like an alter ego? Wait a minute, wait a second over there, see-through shirt lady. Is that an alter ego? Who is Kiki?
Kiki is my nickname. That's what everybody calls me, that knows me best. And I felt like the debut album was a moment where I could really just open up. And it's 17 songs. Before that, I only released an EP or two EPs. So I felt like because I had more songs on the album, I had more time and more songs to like show people exactly who I was, and people were really getting to know me better. So I named Kiki.
Amen. I dig it. I like it.
Listen, ladies, if you haven't checked her out yet, she has lots of bops for y'all. Like the X song, that song. Like, she's got songs that make you go.
Like, do you do that to my songs?
I said the ladies do that.
The ladies do that, right? Yeah, I knew it. It's okay. Like, we don't talk
I'll be that. Listening like this.
Sure.
Yo. Thank you so much for what it is that you do. Thank you for real vocals. I'm going to say that again slower so that everyone hears me. Thank you so much for real vocals. Thank you so much for actually taking the time to learn how to sing and not letting technology and what it is, as beautiful as it is. Thank you for not letting technology be your artistry. Thank you for that. I appreciate that. Keep doing what you're doing. We might need to do something together at some point soon.
Everybody put something on the screen if you want this Kiana Neo date, like this duet happening.
Yes. Thank you so much. Seriously. And again, you really inspire me. So thank you. And thanks for having me on here.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Everybody go stream Kiki. It's available right now. Thank you so much for rocking with us, Mama. Appreciate you.
Thank you. See you guys.
Next time you come, drink.
And I need one more curse word before we go.
Fuck. Shit, bitch.
Bye.
Bye.
Kiana Lede, a.k.a. Kiki, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'm going to go back over there for a second.
He's going to go back over there. I'm going to come back in here and admit to y'all that this drink is a lot stronger than I anticipated it being.
Is it really?
Yeah. I think your bartender duties have been stripped. Man, I don't think that's for you no more.
You didn't drop it.
I didn't. That's what you get. That's what you get.
You God didn't drop it.
Better hope it ain't the Rona. All right, listen, ladies and gents. Oh, you done gave it to me. Ladies and gents, thank y'all so much for rocking out with us, man. Again, we're going to do this every other Sunday. So not next Sunday, following Sunday, we're going to do this again. Shout out to Compound. Shout out to Club Risk It All. Shout out to everybody on here. Shout out to everybody on here that rocks out with us. Every time I do this, I appreciate y'all. Y'all know who y'all are. Album's coming real soon. Shout out to my Loom family. Keep them remixes coming. I'm looking for the official remixes to You to Love. If you haven't listened to You to Love yet, there's something wrong with you. You should probably rectify that problem sooner than later. That's my joint that's out right now featuring it's me and Jeremiah, available everywhere. The music is downloaded and streamed. Album coming soon. Have I said anything? Did I miss anything?
You look like the dude that's in the newscast in the background.
I'm going to leave before things get silly.
Hold on, I got something to say. Much love out to Neo. Y'all be waiting on this album. I'm pushing him. Trust me, I'm pushing him. He's going to get this album.
It's coming.
Yeah, I'm pushing him.
Coming.
Thank you to everybody who tuned into my new morning show on V103 in Atlanta.
Yeah,
Monday through Friday, 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. If you're not in Atlanta, get the radio.com app.
Morning Culture, get right.
And stream me everywhere. The Morning Culture with Big Tigger.
Wake your dumb ass up. With the culture.
Maybe the drink was too strong.
Shut up.
Tell them bye. Come on.
Wake you up. Oh, hey. Peace and love, y'all. Till next time. We out. End and bam.